starting us out. Yatsumi and Fandukian. Everybody's up and running. Marshals, pay attention. No, they're good. All right, we'll let this one settle in for a few more seconds. See if these guys have. This is your last chance qualifier. Minute in, we got Frank Piel at 18.5.13 now. He's your lead car. John Wyatt, that is your leader. Thank you, sir. Frank P working on that 18.5.13. Got Julia at 5.16. Brian Anthony at 17.5.04. Getting around Doug recognizes him. Thank you, Doug. Smokey in a 4 on a 17.5.17. Thomas Hunter on a 16.5 flat. Celeste on a 16.5 and a 7. Doug on a 15.5 and a 1. Wyatt on a 14.5.19. Jeff on a 10.5.05. Looks like he's trying to get his turf legs back underneath him. That guy will be at the top before you know it. Good to have him out here. Let's see if he stays for the mains. Tyler, be careful, level fan up in the blind. Alright, Yatsumi in that orange silver car. He's one of your quicker ones just behind Doug. He's in the two spot. Thank you, Doug. That is Frank P. Hanging on barely. That was a good save, Doug. Frank P. Those are your top two cars heading down the straightaway right now. Let's see if it changes the flat. Brian Anthony on the point of a 17.5 flat. Yatsumi on a 17.5 and a 1. Frank P on a 5.05. Thomas, you're 1 second off a 17 lap pace. Tim Slasky, 16.5 and a 6. Smokey, 15.5 flat. Halfway through. Doug on a 15.5 and a 9. John White, 15.5 12. Jeff on a 13.5 and a 9. Your lead is Brian Anthony over that first tabletop over in the infield. Banging on that first double right now. He's got orange, white, and blue. White wheels. Sunshine double. Around the berm. Smokey getting it wrong. Jessica right there. Got Sumi and Brian Anthony's within a second from one another. Go inside, Brian. You're good. Yatsumi's got some pushing to do here. Looking like he wants it. Going wide, putting a lot of corner speed to that Z section. Frank P right there on his tail. Frank P's 3 seconds off Yatsumi. Brian Anthony's got it up to an 18.5.17. That's good for a 4 overall right now. Go outside, Brian, right there. Alright. It's clear. Yatsumi, 17.5 flat. Frank P, 17.502. Frank P's in that low yellow and green. Working that front side double just behind Yatsumi on the track. Since the last two, those will be two top cars approaching the FYI. Prince Alaska's got him a 5 spot. Go inside at the line, inside at the line. 1 minute left. It's clear. Seconds remaining. That is your lead behind you, Jeff F. Brian Anthony's got an 18.5.15. Yatsumi up to an 18.5.17. Frank P on a 17.5.2. If they finish where they're at right now, Brian is on currently on a 5 spot overall. Yatsumi had a little bit of a setback. Long lap there. That hurt. 10 seconds remaining. I missed what happened there. That is your leader behind you, Brian. Or Yatsumi here, he rolled it. Oh, Gave away at the end there. It was a good run. Frank P's done.
Starting this time.
Tim Salaski done. John Wyatt's done. Keep going, Brian. Keep going, Brian.
Power 6 is done.
Yatsumi's done.
Power 5 is done. Power 9 is done.
You cross the line, you're going to be done. Two more to finish. Jeff and Duke in. And Brian Anthony.
Power 1 is done.
All right, that's a wrap. Looks like Jeff is done. Brian Anthony had a good run there after the first round there with an 18-5-7.